I bet we're going to the bank. Fuck! Well, wait a minute. No, it's Cafe Dostoyevsky. I fucking love this man.
Yeah, they got plenty of coffee.
I fucking love the Cafe Dostoyevsky.
Coffee for all.
Ooh, why you like Cafe Dostoyevsky?
The coffee is so magnifique.
Montagnier on Cafe Dostoyevsky.
Even though they're not French. I may be being a little licensed right now.
All right. I need a different skin. I need a different skin on my gun. I need a different skin. Red. All right. I like red. Do I need a laser? Well, I don't have one, so.
Do I need a laser?
Can I get a laser? Can I get a laser? Cut you like a razor. Can I get a laser? Can I get a laser?
My teammate took fuse. I don't get to get my scratch. So I don't get to scratch my itch.
Huh.
I've been fiending for it.
I've been dreaming about it.
Yo, this Montaigne is real over here, ain't it?
And you know, this is somebody I definitely don't play with, so people be happy. Yeah, so, all right, people, I'm about tired of motherfuckers bitching and complaining. They're like, it's so funny when you read comments, it's like, you only play with this person, this person, this person, this person, this person, this person, and this person.
It's like,
goddamn, that's half the roster.
Yeah, it's like literally there are three people left I don't play with. Two of them are shield operators.
Yeah.
Let's not forget you don't play with recruiting. It's like, well, okay, I'm sorry. You got me.
Yep, you got me.
You got me. Oh, man. It's not like there's a tier list of operators or anything, you know, that makes sense on every single map in the game. Yep. Not kitchen.
We're up top.
Up the stairs we go.
We found you a little bomb. Fuck, they shot my little drone. They can kiss my ass, cause they are assholes.
You see what happened, right?
What happened?
I said something about Christmas music earlier, and now you're singing Christmas songs.
Cafe Dostoyevsky always gets me in a Christmas mood, cause there's Christmas decorations everywhere. You know?
5 seconds.
Don't be taking Cafe Dostoyevsky's credit. We're gonna get small peaks, so be careful.
Oh no, he ain't putting up a castle wall.
Okay, yeah, good call.
Yeah, he's putting up a castle.
Wait, I want to fuse that castle.
Oh, he wants to fuse the castle.
That's a good plan. You know what?
I support your decision to fuse set for me.
Yeah.
I'm going up the mountain. Where are you going?
Well, I mean, I don't have any way to get in clean, so I need to.
Oh. Well, I can pop this hatch and you can drop in.
All right. And a happy new year. Is it?
Yeah. Oh, watch this bar. That's cool.
That's how you snipe somebody with a pistol. One more went this way. He's here. He's in there.
On the other side of the bar? Oh, did you get shot?
Yeah.
Secure the biohazard container.
He's on left side of bar. He's on right side of bar.
Oh,
he's still on right side of bar. He ran. He ran.
No, he headshot me.
Are you dead?
Yeah. He one tapped me. I hit him twice. Fuck you, game. Fuck you, game.
This fraud. Watch for the trap.
He was like 70% health. Fuck him.
Bust that for me, Sledge.
See, that's your clean way to get in. Need some grenades though. Get rid of that bomb.
Oh, look at Sledge!
I was typing.
Provide.
I was typing. You want to nade it? And he did.
And he was like, shh. He like gently like rubbed your forehead. He's like, shh. I got this.
Stay close.
Oh, hey, bitch.
What's up? That's probably the Jaeger that was in bar. What? Oh god. Buck almost got fucked up. Oh shit. Wrong button. Alright, no good drones. Uh oh. Come around back. Backstairs. It was a Jaeger.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Oh boy. Apparently he was only looking one direction. As he ran all the way around, he just hit him with the loop-de-loop.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Didn't you hit him twice?
I didn't hit him at all.
Oh.
God damn.
You went straight knees.
Son of a bitch.
Nothing else mattered.
You know, why don't my tank wear some goddamn thicker socks? You know, if he did, maybe he wouldn't have no bullshit like that happen.
He can absorb a couple more.
Yeah, motherfucker.
I understand that. I understand that.
Carry this big ass shield. At least wear some damn armor plating on your shins or something. At least wear some soccer guards.
Soccer
guards. Anything to not be a complete piece of shit would be nice. Wearing goddamn samurai armor. For what? What the fuck good it do? Nothing.
Protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Oh, I know. You gonna get the hatches, right?
No. Hell no. I'm slow ass Kepkin.
Yeah, yeah. Get hatches. Get hatches, Kevar. I wish you wouldn't have done that.
I've trapped the doorway, so that's good.
Bombed wire is up. 10 seconds.
So apparently, I hope Kavera has a wall left, or else she's not getting hatches.
5 seconds and counting. Keep an eye on door. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
This bitch opened up the hatch. We're all dead. We're all dead. I'm calling it. Fucking death, bro. I'm calling death right now.
Calibrating air compression. All set.
Immediate death right now.
Alright, do we know where they spawned?
No.
Cam's they're all front.
All front, gotcha.
So they're gonna be shooting skylight.
If they go third floor, they fucking just walk through because Cav popped the hatch. So be careful of the hatch.
Oh, yeah.
Doc, don't do it, Doc. Don't fuck with it. Refuse that window.
Same window?
Yep, hatch. Teammate just got killed from hatch. I'm dead. Yep, fuses up top.
Woo! Oh, baby!
Oh, nice two-piece.
I didn't even see the second guy. I was just shooting at one person.
Mmm. Call that conserving ammo where I come from.
Yep. Oh!
What? How did that happen?
He killed me with a breach charge.
How?
I don't know. I mean, because I was standing next to the wall.
Oh. Damn.
Wow. That scared the absolute shit out of me.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Prevent further.
God damn, Kavera!
One friendly operator. Biohazard container securing paused. Take out the hostiles. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
Go around. Don't go through the tunnel. Please don't do it.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Yeah.
Mission failure.
Yeah, people don't think.
All this brought to you by Kavera not choosing to reinforce the hatch.
Oh, yeah. Yep, you're exactly right.
Yep. I mean, they had a sledge, so it had to be reinforced. Like, she just fucking grenaded it and then ran to the damn bottom floor. Excellence.
Pro strats. That's so you could hear upstairs, man. Are you fucking dumb? Come on.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
My simple mind can't comprehend such advanced strategies.
Yep. So you got to know what's going on up there.
Yeah.
You know, if you give them an easy way in, you know where they'll come from. Huh?
Locate the biohazard container.
The simplicity of that complex plan blows my mind.
Reading rainbow.
Take a look. This boy is shook. Like reading rainbow.
Frost, be careful. Your ankles are in jeopardy yet again. One time. I apologize.
I don't step in crazy shit like that, man.
Well, I was just letting you know that your ankles are in jeopardy. You know, you know who's like perfect for bear trap bait?
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Homewrecker. He fucking loves
it. Oh,
them.
Yeah.
He seeks five them bastards out. Ooh, freshly.
What?
Don't you turn away. Give me that fuck.
I hope you get small killed.
That's not nice at all. I kind of want to go third floor bar and fuse him from up there.
Do you?
Yeah, kinda.
I kind of want to be a big shield dick having motherfucker. I'm going bottom floor.
You going bottom floor?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Bottom floor.
I just went up top, so. Alright, I'm coming in. Kinda empty on this bar. What is that red flower talking here? About? You're not near the room, are you?
Stay behind
yeah.
me.
Like, are you in the room?
Mm-mm.
No? So if I fuse it, you're fine? You're not gonna
yeah,
die?
Yeah, go ahead, fuse it now.
Oh, wait, I don't got any yet. I was just making sure. I'm going in now. Fusion. Oh, killed one.
Got him.
Killed another. Don't worry. That's fused. Get out of here.
Nobody's in there.
Oh, well, I'll fuse anyway.
She's here. Kavera.
I'm pushing down. Oh.
Ah, uh-huh, bitch, you can't get by me.
Nice.
You can't get by
yeah.
me.
Oh.
I just bullied that bitch away. I said, "Oh, girl. No.
I didn't see anything.
I did all that. All right, so to hell with you.
Oh, I mean, I'm not saying you did or didn't. All I'm stating is, visually, I saw nothing.
All I'm stating is, in this video so far, I've got killed by a fucking breach charge. So let us not forget.
I wish I could have said.
Let us not forget. Cause fucked up thing was, it's one he had put there like long ago. Like before I got in a gunfight and killed those two people, he had put it there.
He let that shit soak. That shit got better with time. He let it age
yeah,
on you.
Like a fine yeah. Hey, go get the hatch.
I'm about to go get this fucking hatch. Fuck out the way, getting this hatch. Look at it, two of us are going for the hatch. We're fucking traumatized, man. Container. I'm getting all hatches. Any hatch up here is gonna get fucking got just cause. I'm like, fuck this.
Alright, I'm putting one on this window cause I saw somebody come in this window last time.
Make sure. Yeah, alright, hatches got this time. Thank God.
Located the biohazard container.
Oh,
I do not like where my traps are, but you know, fuck it.
God.
Huh? What did it say?
I don't know what the fuck Red just said, but okay.
They open main door.
Sledge. Sledge is above the objective and recruit.
Whew, I don't actually like where I am.
You don't?
No.
I don't know where you are.
That makes two of them.
Oh, they're nice. Down there. All right, cool. Oh, they're at the bar above you. Slow edge at bar above you.
Okay. Can you see him? Still?
No. I'm off the cam. I'm pushing. Pretty sure he's knocking holes in the floor.
Reload. He's still alive.
How could you heal me? I'm still alive. Thank you.
Everybody's knocking the boots.
Got him.
Good shit.
Yo, he's about to get you, bruh. He was behind you. In that little laundry room shit, that's where he was. Any idea what that one is?
Deploying C4.
Oh, on you? Yep.
Woo!
All right.
I threw my C4 and he was stuck in the corner.
Damn, shot him right in the calf.
He's like, fuck your legs!
Oh my god, my calf! Mm.
Everybody's knocking the boots! This is a close-ass game.
It is, it is.
Our team,
turn this bitch around.
Our team has got the point spread pretty good. Spread apart like
a nice
spread apart like butt cheeks
unit. Yeah.
I'm loving it. Ba da ba ba ba. Scooby doo ba 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 ba.
Doopy doopy doo. I lost it. I'm sorry. I tried to get in and it's like I had something and then I lost it. So then it was just fucking making weird sounds.
All right, where are they gonna be?
Anywhere. I'm going second floor. Checking second floor.
All right.
Not first floor.
What'd he say?
No, no, no.
Third floor.
All right. Above chain room?
I think
or
so.
Or bar.
I'm hearing the mute jammer. Yeah, above chain room. Christmas room. Christmas tree room.
Fuck you and your ass. You ain't shit and your mom's a whore.
Your mom is a whore. Your mama.
Five
seconds
to go.
Whore.
This little drone is running his ass off.
Container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Where the fuck are we at?
Outside.
All right. I swear, I didn't know where we were. You know, I'm going this gap. Damn way.
Good lord. Blitz is going in. Me personally, I wouldn't play Blitz after just seeing what happened to that other Blitz's ankles. Calves, excuse me. I would be a little fearful for my calves.
Smoke behind the shoe at the stairway.
We have this.
No whammy. Let's try another window. Come on, window. Daddy needs a kill. Oh fuck, there's a meat jammer right there. God damn it. Oh, moments like this is when you need a twitch. Alright. Can't do shit with that. You see anything? Like bar area or anything?
No, I'm here. I don't see nothing.
I have you covered. Stay close. Swapping bags.
The stairway. I think it's recruit.
God damn it.
There's one at the stairway.
Which stairway? There's multiple stairways. I'm trying to hone this bitch out.
Recruit at the stairway.
Mmm. Right into the goddamn mute jammer. Alright, awesome. Put Frost and Jaeger are both in the back stairway.
Stay close to me!
Damn.
Bitch in front of me?
Jaeger had just came up. Oh, nice!
Woo! Woo!
I don't know what happened, because I'm looking at a fucking...
Oh, they were blind. They were blind, so they ran.
Oh, you just secured it?
Yes, he was fucking blinding them. That was sick as fuck.
Sweet.
Look at me holding my little pistol. Pew pew, motherfucker.
Pew pew. Oh, that's the clean pistol. You got rid of the evidence.
Yeah.
The evidence pistol.
Yeah.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.